feel I've just done so far. David, a madman?
Yes, yes. I must explain something.
Go on, go on.
I didn't put my balls in my daughter's
you
mouth.
You did, you did.
But I did. I forgot I scratched my balls before I put my finger in her mouth.
But still, I mean,
a lot of people, I wasn't happy with it because they wasn't happy that their dad had done it to them. Because I broke dreams. I told them, everyone in the morning, you get up, you scratch the balls. Everyone
yeah,
does.
Yeah, 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 we do.
Kids, if your kid runs in the morning, and you go, oh, baby, oh, then you just put my balls in her face.
Snapchat celebs, we're in here with Love for the Ink.
What are you saying, bro?
I'm good, you know.
Bro, the accents. Let me tell a few. Let's do some accents. So we're gonna ask him some questions.
You know.
Because he's got a few. He's got a few. I don't even want to name them, so I'm gonna let him choose. So we're gonna get him three accents out of him. I'm gonna see what is it that brings you down to 51st State Festival today?
Well, I mean, like, to be fair, it's like one of the best festivals out in the UK. So I really enjoy it here. The crowd's like amazing, and of course, the music is something I really do love. But, you know, as far as I'm concerned, I've come down here and meet my pals and all that. Like, they're all out in the masses and that, having a bit of curry, guac, kind of, and a blood clot curry. See, look, he's trying to fuck up the flow. But I'm just, you know, I'm chilling and that with my brethren, and we just doing our thing in it. So, that's what you're getting from me, you know. That's what you're getting from me.
Love for the Ink and him on Snapchat, man. These guys are hilarious. We keep bumping to more people. We are here with the man himself. SG, you just put him in the back to 95-10, doing his damn stuff. What are you saying, PSG? How you doing,
sir? I'm fucking great, man. It's brilliant down here, do you know what I'm saying? It's fantastic. Look at it, though.
Bro, it's amazing. I'm here again. The vibe, the energy, it's just the excitement. It's too much, man.
Listen, I've been doing it forever, yeah? But when I come here, 51st State, it's different because it's like all the people that I used to rave with.
Exactly.
You get what
exactly,
I mean? So,
exactly.
And everyone's looking good. It's a beautiful day, beautiful women. What can you say?
What more can you ask
what
for?
What more can you ask
what
for?
What more can you ask for, man? Cool. PSG, bro, you smashed it in it. That was actually...
Man, I was enjoying it. You know what?
I see you was
crowd,
enjoying it.
The crowd make it easy. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah,
sometimes
you
go to a gig and you got to roll up your sleeve and you got to think, shit, I've got to work here. But that's easy, man. You could have got up there and done your thing. Do you know what I mean? It's nothing.
Wicked, man. Let's see. PSG, man. Back to 9-5. You caught his set. Boom. That's him there.
House FM 247. Big.
Bam. House of MTV. We'll catch you later. 51st State. Let's. Still bumping into celebrities and stars all over. We're here with the lady herself, Kayla Rock. How are you doing, darling?
I'm doing really well. What a beautiful day it is.
I think the weather today has been on point because I looked at it last Wednesday, and Wednesday we had rain and stuff, but today.
But then if you like looked on your iPhone on the weather app, it said Saturday was going to be nice, and it didn't disappoint, did it?
No, but last week Sunday, the web iPhone app didn't say that. It said something quite different. It was going to be
Yeah, but you
lovely.
Can't look at it 7 days. Exactly. You've got to look like a couple of days before because the weather changes because of all the movements in the moon. And all that ting there, you get
all
me?
That ting there. So how are you finding it down here for the first day today, darling?
Oh my God, I'm having a wonderful day. It's hot, but I'm not even going to complain because I prefer to be dripping with sweat than dripping with rain.
definitely. Who have you like, come see anyone? Are you here with?
I'm
your...
just hanging out with my girl, Massive, my friend Max's birthday. We're
all
here.
You've got the girls there, with the girls.
Yeah, and I'm performing tonight, the after party, so.
Oh, what minute's your time?
Yeah. Okay. I'm on at 2 a.m.
2 a.m.
So come check me out.
We will definitely, we are definitely going to be there to go see Kayla. 2 a.m. Ministry of Sound. It's all about the after party of 51st State. Catch Kayla right down here doing her thing.
That's right.
Darling, it's been lovely. Thank you so much for your time.
Have a magical day.
You as well, man. Oh my God, man. More legends. Bye. We are here with Skinny Man. How you doing, Skinny Man, bro?
We're good. We used to grow weed in these fields, man. M25 government weed. Say nothing. Say nothing. Herbal medicine. I'm raving, man. I'm raving. I'm loving it.
You're having a real good time, sir.
A lot of time we complain about the weather. There's no complaints.
Not today.
It's a sunny day. I'm here to see Roy Ayres. Now I mean, my childhood hero, musical royalty. Then after that, I'll be over in the hot rock tent for the rest of the evening.
Oh, well, so you want to rock out too soon?
We got a new dancer there, yeah?
How does it go?
It's mixed it all the way up, yeah? We just call it all the way up with dab, yeah? Dab your way up, yeah?
Dab your way up. Good man, man. Respect and much love and blessings, man.
Enjoy your day with everyone you're covering. You're going to have a beautiful time for all of the people watching. Just watch this space. It's all about to go down. Skinny Man 216. Love ya.
Peace out, bro.
I've just come through backstage and we bumped into the main man, the legendary General Lee behind us.
How you doing, bro? We're doing alive.
Live again.
First day, man.
Full color HD live.
So we're not here, man. So what we're doing, man? You come over to the festival stage. You're performing today. How you
Because the man who all of them must be the man that win me. You talk friend, I'm not telling we got the skill.
First state, guys, man. How are you lot feeling today? How?
Sun is shining, yes, weather is sweet.
Oh. And the whole land dancing feet. Wow!
Oh my God, I say no more.
You know what? How you doing, man? Have you fun coming down here today? Like, how's your vibe for today?
This is like a back garden still, North London, yes. You know, and everything.
Home ground.
Nike 51st state, the whole crew. You know, we're here celebrating in the sun. Yeah. You know, strictly music.
Strictly
fun, you know?
Strictly vibes.
Yeah,
strictly blessings.
Yeah, yeah. Great.
We need it because too much things just happening, distracting people. And
Maya! Exactly, a lot of negatives. Maya. That's why we have to have good events.
We need a new thing in the place.
Yes, man. And 51st State is bringing that good vibe, that good energy. Legends only, man, legends only. 51st State. Let's keep the vibe going. Oh my god, legends only, man.
I'm all good. I just thought I'd come and say hello and start a vomit up and say hello because I can't pass Berries without saying hello.
No way. Never.
We go back too far. From Sound System days, Cats and Hives, Halsey Rise, where we grew up.
What was that? What was the place?
Locomotion, yeah.
Yeah, but
Cats
what was
and
the place we used to hang at? The bowling club.
Oh, yeah, yeah, bowlers.
The Crip.
All of them.
Yeah, all of them.
Anything in the
haunting,
we had it.
It was these guys.
Hi, how you doing?
We got Master Mark in the place as well.
How you doing, sir? You all right, yeah? All good, yeah. Lovely day for it.
Great weather.
Great weather, great people, great music. What can you ask for, yeah?
In the sun, having fun.
I'll come to get some of my Teflon coating, innit? You done now.
Brilliant.
Guys, man, thank you so much for your time.